you're here, too. God bless you.
I work with the sick.
God bless you.
If I told you how good it was, you wouldn't believe it. It was something else to see all these fellas.
This is a day of remembrances, I think, seeing so many people.
And it's not, we're all in our 80s. But, you know, praise the Lord that we're still here.
I would say it was one of the best days of my life to be with fellow veterans, all the veterans. It's just unbelievable. I haven't seen this many together since I was discharged. I think that was about the greatest day. And today is equal to it.
Guys went off to war and they came back to sign this document, and it's going to be great that it's going to be in the White House. It's going to be a great symbol of what the people of Michigan are about, what service is about, and what our country is all about. And it's great that we have these living legends leaving a piece of them behind for all of us to read about and learn about in the years, decades to come.
Rosie the Riveter, of course, is part of our wonderful history here in Michigan. It was, without a doubt, the Michigan people who came together with the rest of the country to make sure that we won a war that saved the world.
Well, it's a wonderful thing to see that there's still a lot of us World War II veterans around. I know they're all proud to sign this picture, and I know they're all proud of the fact that they served their country at a time when it needed them. And I'm very, very proud to see the good spirit and the good numbers and the great vigor that my World War II comrades are still showing to the people.
Wonderful, wonderful, impossible, great, terrific.
My name is Joe Rosenberg. I'm here to represent my father, Joe Rosenberg, also. He was part of the all group that went over to the Yankee Air Museum. They all got around the picture, and unfortunately, 2 days later, he passed away. So I'm here to represent him and all the men that he served with in World War II. My dad is right there.
Well, the greatest generation to me reminds me of my father, who served in World War II. He's no longer with us, but the work ethic and the sincerity and the love of my father and makes me have very fond memories, and this world wouldn't be what it is today without this generation. So God bless this generation.